यूनिट सिक्स लेक्चर नंबर 13 एक्सप्रेशन फॉर आइसोथर्मल एफिशिएंसी एंड पॉलीट्रॉपिक एफिशिएंसी। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द पीवी डायग्राम फॉर आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस, पॉलीट्रॉपिक प्रोसेस एंड आइसेंट्रोपिक प्रोसेस। प्रोसेस 1-2 इज द पॉलीट्रॉपिक कंप्रेशन, 1-2 इज द आइसोथर्मल कंप्रेशन, 1-2 इज द आइसेंट्रोपिक कंप्रेशन। Therefore, area end of the curve 1-2-3-4 is the minimum. Therefore, work required to drive when the process is isothermal is the minimum. Therefore, work for isothermal process is represented by area 1-2-3-4. Work done for polytropic process is represented by area 1-2-3-4. Work done for isentropic process is represented by area 1-2-3-4. Therefore, the efficiency isothermal efficiency will be W isothermal upon W polytropic. We can write W dot isothermal upon W dot polytropic. Polytropic efficiency and isentropic efficiency or the adiabatic efficiency will be same, W poly upon W isentropic or power polytropic upon power isentropic. Now the expression for piston speed. Piston speed, consider this is a TDC, this is BDC, piston reciprocates inside the cylinder. This cylinder, this piston, connecting rod, crank is rotating. This is a top dead center of the crank, this is a bottom dead center of the crank for the piston. This is a top dead center for the piston, this is a bottom dead center. In one cycle, it covers 2L. Therefore, number of stroke in one revolution. Two stroke, it means 2L. Therefore, number of stroke in 1 minute, 2L into N. Piston speed equal to displacement upon time. Displacement is a 2L upon time is a N. Therefore, meter into 1 by minute, meter revolution per minute. Therefore, its unit is meter per minute. Therefore, piston speed is equal to 2LN. Expression for mechanical efficiency. We have already discussed. Expression for mechanical efficiency. What is mechanical efficiency? Motor is driving, motor is a prime mover which is driving the compressor. Since motor is connected with a compressor by the mechanical device or the coupling, the power at the end of the shaft of the motor is a brake power. Since the power is transmission through mechanical device, therefore it will have some mechanical efficiency. Therefore, brake power into mechanical efficiency will be equal to indicated power of the or the input power of the compressor. Therefore, brake power into mechanical efficiency is equal to W dot. Therefore, mechanical efficiency is equal to W dot upon BP. Now, PVT relations for polytropic process. P1 V1 raised to power n is equal to P2 V2 raised to power n is equal to P2 by P1 is equal to V1 by V2 raised to power n, or V1 by V2 is equal to P2 by P1 raised to power 1 upon n. Now, relation between temperature, pressure and volume. T2 by T1 is equal to P2 by P1 raised to power n minus 1 upon n is equal to V1 by V2 raised to power n minus 1. Now, cylinder dimension always be given. Suppose dimension of a cylinder is given 40 into 50. Then 40 will be the diameter and 50 will be the stroke length. It is all, dimension is always given in bore into stroke, D into L.